Namaste everyone, here I am going to explain about polyhedron. What is a polyhedron? Polyhedron is a three-dimensional shape formed by polygons only. There are different types of polyhedrons. Prism, pyramid are polyhedrons. What about regular polyhedron? Regular polyhedron. Polyhedrons formed by regular polygons, and at each vertex, number of meeting faces is same. In this way, regular polyhedron is a polyhedron formed by regular polygons and the same number of faces meet at each vertex. Here, this is a cube. It is formed by polygons only. This is formed by squares. And at each vertex, this is vertex. At each vertex, there are three faces meeting. So, this is called regular polyhedron. What about face, vertex, and edge? Face, vertex, and edge. Flat surface is called face. Plane surface of a solid is called face. Now, vertex and edge. A line segment at which faces are meeting is called edge. This is edge. Here, faces are meeting. Here, three faces are meeting. At this line segment, three faces are meeting. So, this is called edge. And vertex. Meeting point of edges is called vertex. In this way, this is regular polyhedron. This is prism also. Prism. Cube is a prism. It is also a square prism, as its base is a square. In a prism, base. In a prism, base and its top are congruent polygons and its lateral faces are parallelograms. Here, in this three-dimensional shape, base and top are squares, both are congruent and its lateral faces may be any parallelogram. Here it is a square. This cube is also prism. Cuboid is also prism, as base and top of a cuboid are congruent rectangles. Now, pyramid. In a pyramid, its base will be any polygon according which it is named. If it is triangle, then it is triangular pyramid. If it is a square, then it is a square pyramid. If it is a rectangle, then it is a rectangular pyramid, and so on. And its lateral faces will be triangles having one common vertex. In a pyramid, its base will be any polygon and lateral faces will be any triangles having common vertex. Triangles having common vertex A, B, C, this is O, this is common vertex, and A, B, C is its base, this is triangle, and they are meeting at O. For this pyramid, here are four faces, face, number of faces is, number of face, four. Vertex, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Vertex is also 4. Edge 3 plus 3. Here are 6 edges. Now I have to apply for verification Euler's formula. That is F plus V minus E is equal to 2. This relationship is known as Euler's formula. I have to verify for this. F is equal to 4, V is equal to also 4, minus E is equal to 6. Implies that this is 8 minus 6, that is 2, which is same. This relationship is true, same. Out of these three terms, if any two terms are given, then we can calculate third one. If its base is a square, then it will be a square pyramid. If its base is rectangle, then it will be rectangular pyramid. Prisms and pyramids are named according to its base. If base is a square, then it is a square prism or a square pyramid. If its base is a rectangle, then it is a rectangular pyramid or rectangular prism. Cuboid is a rectangular prism. Cube is a square prism. This is a rectangular pyramid. Its base is polygon. Any polygon. Its base will be any polygon. But its lateral faces will be triangles only, having common vertex. This is common. F 10, V 15 and H 20. Now I am going to verify so that these may be 10 faces, 15 vertices and 20 edges will form a polyhedron or not. For this we have to verify on Euler's formula, that is F plus V minus E is equal to 2. This is true or not for this case. Here F is 10 plus V is 15 minus E is 20. This is 10, 20, 15. 15 plus 10, that is 25 minus 20, which is 5 only, which is not equal to this 2. For this case, this is not true. So, these faces, vertices and edges will not form any polyhedron. That's all. Thank you very much for watching.